Meet Oscar CHEBII, a teacher at Chepkotoyan Primary School in Baringo. Despite holding a TSC number for 7 years, he still remains unemployed by the TSC. For 3 years, he volunteered at the school before the community began supporting him to teach their children.
Nilimaliza juo cha walimu kule Mosoriot mwaka wa 2015. Na ndoto yangu ilikuwa ni kuwa mwalimu, ndio maana niliweza kwenda hiyo shule na kaweza kufanya vizuri, nikapata documents zangu, nikapata vieti, nikapata TSC number. Sasa nikaanza kufanya kazi, kutafuta kazi ya ualimu.
His efforts were recognized in 2018 by the parents of the school going pupils after an improvement in the school's mean score. Through the board of management, he was fortunate to secure a stipend every month, continuing his quest to be officially employed by the TSC.
Wakatoa 100, at least nilikuwa napewa kwa mwezi, wakati mwingine 3000, napewa 2500, wakati mwingine napewa 5000 kama ni mingi. Na hiyo ndio ilikuwa inanisaidia kwa jamii, kwa sababu niko na mke, niko na watoto watatu na walea. 2018 nikaangangana, tukaitwa ya TSC katangaza nafasi pia. Nikawa na hiyo mori nasema ya kwamba wakati huu kwa sababu shule yangu imefanya vizuri, wakati huu nezaonekana.
For the past 7 years, Oscar CHEBII has applied for every teaching vacancy that arose, but has been consistently unlucky. Instead of receiving the long-awaited employment from the TSC, he now has a bag full of certificates showcasing his qualifications. With a family to support, he describes the experience as painstaking.
Kafanya mtihani. Tukapata minisco ya 270 from 214 mahali tulianza. So kukawa na increase. So hiyo ikanipa moyo. Wazazi wakafurahi. Pia nami hapo nikapata mutisha kusema kwamba nonetheless, hata kama sipati kazi ya TSC, siwezi kufa moyo.
Oscar's story paints a picture of what many other teachers across the country are going through. Putting TSC, Cabinet Secretary in Charge of Education Ezekiel Machogu, and politicians allied to Kenya Kwanza on the spot.
Mimi zina connection. My connection is only me and God. Mimi zijui mwanasiasa yeyote. Kama napata kazi nipate genuinely. Mimi zina pesa ya kununua. Kama nalala njaa, nipate wapi 300,000 ya kununua PNP.
Education analysts have weighed in on the matter, terming it a derailment of laws that govern employment of teachers.
The Teacher Service Commission is established by our constitution as the only body mandated to hire and deploy teachers across the country. So when we see these letters dished out in public rallies, it says several things. One, that I think we have allowed politics to overbear institutions that are established with specific mandates under the law. My hope is that those letters being dished in funerals are just fake, because other fake things have been dished before.
Wazazi wanajiuliza, huyu kijana wetu alianguka mtihani ama ni nini? Wengine wanasema hana TSC number. Nakuta wanakumuka when you are sitting with them. Nasema so and so aliajiriwa, yule wa 2018 aliajiriwa. Yeye bado. Mwingine hapo anasema wanda kudiscuss ironically. Huyo jamaa hana TSC number, tunasikia hakupewa TSC number. Ilikuwa inanoma kwa ndani. So sikuwa na wajibu, because if I was to prove them, I was to prove them when I will get employed.
We don't know then what else are politicians doing in terms of what it is supposed to be TSC's mandate. They could be determining who gets promoted, could be determining who gets deployed to which area of the country. They could be determining even who gets sacked and demoted.
Many trained teachers give up the wait after years of fleeting hope, finding alternative ways to earn a living.
If you come out of any college and stay for 10 years without practicing what you are trained in, basically you lose the expertise in that field. So over this duration, they have lost touch with what they learned as teachers. But to make matters worse, we are now hiring them and deploying them to teach the competency-based curriculum, a new curriculum that they themselves didn't go through.
The rampant practice of politicians dishing out TSC employment letters has shattered teachers' faith in the Teachers Service Commission, which has yet to address this issue. Many have lost hope in fair employment, realizing that connections outweigh merit. Melita Olitinges, NTV.